always good to see you, son. Always good to see you, son. Be sure to tell me if she's a servant to my house. She's been my kin. I've lost count of them.
Now, those eyes of a challenger who's felled his mark. Find them well. Now, lay out.
Thank you. What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
What a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Well, then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore. Right, I'm... What are you doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Oh. Oh. Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle. Seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old Mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my Mum. Then I suppose.
You're a Tarn, and I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. Goodbye.